Was Mr. Halleck traveling within the legal speed limit?
Yes, sir. We have witnesses to that effect, and his skid marks confirm that.
Was your breathalyzed?
Yes, sir.
Results?
Well, sir, Mr. Halleck was as sober as a judge. Judge.
Under the circumstances, I'll let that go. You were dismissed, Chief. This court finds no grounds on which to charge William Halleck in the death of Suzanne Lempke, which is hereby ruled accidental. This hearing is closed.
You drive.
Sir? Finish.